Welcome back, everyone. Today I'm here at a pond down the road from my house. I'm only going to be using Sankos that I poured myself. Here's an example. I'll put up a few clips of me doing that right now. And I'll be only using a company called Calico Custom Lures. I'm not getting paid to use them or anything. They're just nice, but they're homemade, like custom. They're not like a big production company, so they're custom. And I'm using my homemade Sankos only. So let's try to catch some fish on some custom lures. Enjoy. So starting off, I've got one of my Sankos in a wacky rig. I've got the Calico Custom Lures chatterbait on with one of their craws as a trailer. And I'm also gonna use one of their beaver style baits on a 1/4 ounce Texas rig. It's cooled off a little bit here in Illinois. Towards like the evenings are getting cooler, I guess. So it's still kind of that fall transition period though. There's the Texas rig craw. Water is so low here in Illinois without rain the past few days, or past few weeks, honestly. Oh, there's a fish. First cast on the wacky rig, big surprise. See if we'll come back. He did. And he was not hooked again. See if he comes back a third time. There we go with fish number one on the homemade Sanko that I made. Okay. There we go. There's the Sanko. You can tell it's a homemade one because it's got all the different colored flakes in it, because can't be too picky when you're melting down old lures. Little guy, but fish number one. There we go, on the chatterbait, the calico one. A little bit better, about the same size actually. There we go, calico lures, chatterbait, and craw. Slightly bigger, covered in mud. I watched that fish eat. It's a good one on the chatterbait, right at my feet. It's a little bit better of a fish. There we go. Probably about a 2-pounder right there on the calico chatterbait. It's a super fat fish. He's probably almost 2, but he's pretty short. Really fat. Dang it. I just had a little one on the Texas rig. He absolutely slammed it though. There we go. Another chatterbait fish. He did not like fight at all. Like, he hit it a couple times. Another pound and a half on the chatterbait. This pond is just so good for chatterbaits. It's crazy. No matter what the time of the year is. There we go. Oh, he spit it. He's swimming towards me. That was on the beaver style bait from Calico. That sucks. Little guy though. He was swimming towards me. I couldn't really get a hook in him. He came back for it and spit it again. They're just not getting hooked. Got like the world's smallest fish ever on right now on the chatterbait. He's not that tiny. Half a pound. Literally hit the second hit the water. I had to change out the trailers. That last fish ripped it up. I put the just a beaver style bait from Calico on there, same color, June bug. Another chatterbait fish though. There we go. First white homemade Senko and whack rig fish. There it is. It's like a cream color, weird. I don't know. It's like a pearl mix with like every white lure I've melted down to make them. But little guy, average wacky rig fish. Just along the weed edge here at the end of the cove. Gonna try to hopefully catch a few more. First cast on the craw from Calico Lures. Good 2.5. Pretty good fish for a first cast. Day later from the intro, and I'm at a different pond, and that was first cast on the Calico Lures craw, just Texas rigged. Came back for it. Little one. Chatterbait fish. little one. That is a better fish. On the chatterbait, right at my feet. It's probably almost a 3-pounder. He came back and got it the second time. Second pond now. I ended up catching 4 fish, the last 2 on the chatterbait right as I was about to leave, and then 2 on the Texas rig. And Texas rig was using one of the Calico Lures craws, and the chatterbait had one of the craws as a trailer. And I caught probably 90% of the fish in this video on that chatterbait at the first pond yesterday. Some on the, I think I only caught one or two on the Wacky Rig, and that was on the Senkos that I hand poured. It's fun to not use giant name brands sometimes and just use some custom homemade stuff. Don't forget to subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching.